For the Nidaberg wine pairing challenge, I got the Sauvignon Blanc, and I decided to pair that with a citrus and gooseberry salmon on a bed of asparagus. And you basically start off by reducing the juice of about 10 oranges. You slice the peel of 3 oranges in the sauce and about 1 lemon, just to give that sweet and sourness in the sauce. And when the sauce is reduced, basically, if you slide a spoon through it, it's supposed to coat the back of the spoon. That's when the consistency is right. And then you just basically add your wine, which is about 150 ml of wine. Make that reduce a little bit further until you get that saucy consistency. And then add the butter, which has to melt in there. And once it's saucy enough and you're happy with the consistency, it must be quite silky. Just put it through a sieve so you can get all the peels and all of the parts of the lemon out of the actual sauce. And then the salmon, I just brushed with some lemon oil. I put it in 180 oven for about 7-8 minutes. So it's still nice and pink on the inside, but it's cooked. And then the asparagus, I just boiled in some salted water. And then what I also did was, when I roasted the salmon, I added some gooseberries in the with the salmon. So you got roasted gooseberries that you can put on top of the salmon on your asparagus with your sauce.